Hello, my name is Frederik Krebs. I'm the CEO of infinityPV, and today I'd like to present to you a series of test and measurement equipment for solar cell research. It comes from the very basic, just characterizing your solar cell device under simulated sunlight, and all the way up to quite complicated imaging and lifetime and stability studies under a series of stress conditions. So if we start to my right here, we have the ISOSun. It's a very robust metal halide based solar simulator. It has a very controlled environment. It's super nice to have in the lab because there's nearly no emission to the surroundings during operation. So you can have it standing in the lab and you can sit and work next to it and you won't notice the light, which is of course quite strong with strong UV. The light source and control is up here and the test chamber is at the bottom. And this is where you can place your sample. You have a large test chamber. So it's about 45 centimeters wide and 47 centimeters deep. And there you can put quite significantly sized solar cells and also small solar cells. It has brooms on the side. So you can enter a lot of wires if you do test a lot of cells without emission of light. I'll just reach over here and open the experimental chamber. As you can see, it's quite large. There's a thermocouple in there for monitor the temperature of your sample or of the environment. This is displayed on the front side. There's also at the back an internal photodiode that will, relatively to that position, show you the intensity of the lamp. This is very useful for knowing whether your lamp has changed in intensity during your experiment. This does not replace calibration, which of course you have to do in any case at or very close to your sample position when you set up. In the simplest form, we have a single channel SMU from infinityPV that comes with our free software that you can download, and it's available on you download it to your computer, and you can either run this IV tester with a touch screen on its own, or you can save the data to your PC, or you can run it from the PC as you see fit. But this sort of package is the simplest we offer for IV testing solar cells and devices.